It appears we must dispatch these minions before we can enter.
Who are you calling minions? I'll have you know I was recently promoted to senior underling.
I'm just glad Hala the person doesn't seem to have made it to Chronopolis. We could all do without that confusion.
Send more soldiers to the front gate and destroy the intruders.
And it appears we must dispatch more minions.
Hey, I really don't appreciate that word. We're more of a big world conquering family here.
This is worse than that time with the Negabomb!
If you're waiting to hear a joke...
War, war, war. It's all he ever talks about. Tang must be doing something clever with this world.
What? The front gate has been compromised again? Get out there and stop those intruders at all costs.
Ah, yes. Your queen shall handle this. There's the control for the turbines. Excellent. These should be slow enough for us to get through now. You don't have to tell me to be careful. I'm well aware of how dangerous this is. The door is beyond that plasma field, but it's being powered externally. We need to find a way to shut it down. Wow! They must use this to make public announcements, but it actually focuses your voice. If we can aim this at the power plant, we'll have a way to shut the plasma beam down. Lucky us that Kree like to listen to themselves talk.
Get me out of here! How do I get myself in these crazy situations? Boy, I could use a superhero right now.
Okay, let's try this again. Remember, not too loud. We only want to knock out the power station, not the continent.
How do I get myself in these crazy situations?
Uh-oh. I said knock it out, not knock it over. Ronan's just through there.
Hey, give me a hand, will ya?
Is that you? What have they done to you?
Star-Lord, legendary outlaw.
Ow! Ow!
Now, my servant, show them your greatest skill.
As you command, Master. Oh yeah, you are not all that and the container of salted potato snacks. Throw it down. Let us see what you got.
Greatest skill, huh? It seems he's challenging us to a little dance-off.
Sick moves. You got it going on.
What? What is this? I did not factor in his fondness for dancing.
Whoa. What the heck just happened?
No time to explain. You must help us, Space Lord.
It's Star Lord.
Cha! Huh?
Enough! My calculations show a 90% success rate with this plan.
Rocket? Groot? Oh man, that is a bad tag team.
Are you prepared to destroy them, my unusual underlings?
When do we get paid?
I am Groot.
I am going to take that as a yes. Get them!
I don't think I want to do that again.
Ow!
I am Groot!
No! How? This is not within my projections.
I am Groot.
Of course we were mind controlled. Come on, let's show this bozo you can't just mess with people's heads.
One fragment down, one to go. Here's hoping things go a little smoother in Egypt.
Indeed. It still vexes me to have fallen foul of Atuma's trap. I shall not be fooled so easily again.
odd it must be to breathe air.